stories on him, eh?
What? Like his brother did on the accelerator, you mean?
Another year at school.
Be okay, you know.
I don't think everyone's going to want to know about Sam. I nearly murdered his own sister.
If anyone says so much as one word, I'll delete them, okay?
Excuse me.
Hey, mate.
If you're looking for the way out, this isn't it.
What?
Weren't you supposed to leave last year?
Do I know you?
No idea.
I'll reset it.
Good for you.
You know, I didn't get the grades I wanted, so, well, I passed. I just fell a couple of points short of the course I wanted, so I'm taking another year.
Great.
So, why are you in here? Instead of out there with the rest of them.
No reason.
Can you go somewhere else?
Nah. I like it here. I got everything in my sights. Oh, sorry, mate. Shh. Have a look around. No one is going to come to your rescue. And this is what it's going to be like every day.
Sonny.
Bye, Craig.
You all right?
Fine. See me, Queen.
Who? John Paul, yeah.
That'd explain why he's a weirdo.
Listen, Craig, I'd give it a couple of days before you start slugging off your new classmates.
Look who I've found. Hit me!
No.
Come on! What's wrong with you? Hit me!
I said no, right? I'm sorry about what happened to your mum. But it's got nothing to do with
don't
me.
You mention her.
Why not? That's what this is about. I am sorry. It's not my fault.
No. It was your brother's fault. He ran her down and then just drove off. Like she was a dog. Why didn't he stop her? Instead of driving off, leaving her dying in the road. Come and tell me!
I don't know.
Imagine the pain. Laying there. Knowing no one is coming to help you.
Sonny, don't.
Stay out of this.
Is this what you want, getting chucked out on the first day?
This is between me and him.
We gotta leave. Sonny, let's go.
This ain't over, Dean.
You can relax. Sonny's gone.
Why are you hanging around here?
I'm waiting for my kid sister, Michaela. If you're scared, I could get her to walk you home.
That'll be a great end to the day. First there's the humiliation of walking here, then there's Sonny wanting to kill me, not to mention all these idiots who think that setting off a fire alarm's a right laugh.
Maybe that idiot was just trying to watch your back. Never thought of that?
What?
She must have already left.
Hold on, what'd you say? Hold on. Was it you?
You can get kicked out for pulling a stunt like that.
Tell me.
I saw Sonny follow you inside, all right? Just him waiting after him. It wasn't shaping up to be a fair fight.
Thanks.
But, you know, for someone who says he just wants to keep his head down, you're doing a pretty good job of drawing attention to yourself.